bush.
The crime capital of Limpopo, drug abuse as well as murders are rife in Thohoyandou. The courts in Vembe are currently dealing with over 13,000 sexual offence cases. Most of these crimes are committed by young people. Organizers say this has to be nipped in the bud.
We want to remind a boy child that a woman should be protected, a woman should be cared for. Because every day we have meetings, we tell girl child that you should be, you should protect yourself, you should not wear short clothes, you should not walk at night. But why are we telling them that? We're telling them that because there's somebody who is harming them out there. But we said, let's go back to the root cause of this thing.
Today we decided to partner with the Heal Our Land, wherein we have invited the male student from all the secondaries in Vembe district just to try to talk to them, to advise them as to who are the real men. They must be a real man in future. They must abstain from drugs and alcohol abuse, because that prompts them to commit this kind of crime.
The boys in the area have welcomed the initiative.
This thing can help us, just because most of our youth in these days, they are put themselves in drugs and alcohol. So we have to give them prayer. So just because maybe in some other days they will realize what they are doing is wrong.
I want to be a man who have his own things, a man who is loyal, a man who is honest. I don't want to be a man who's in some things like crime.
More mass prayer services will be organized in the future. Ruti Ndobobo, SABC News, Thohoyandou.